Well, we have to do something. I tell you, I have many, many millions of followers on Twitter, and it's different than it used to be. Things are happening. Names are taken off. People aren't getting through. You've heard the same complaints. And it seems to be if they're conservative, if they're Republicans, if they're in a certain group, there's discrimination and big discrimination.
Facebook or internet platforms in general should be arbiters of truth.